A lot of y'all been asking about this. A lot of y'all been commenting, what's your full mileage? Do a full mileage video. So that's what we're gonna do for y'all today. Just a cool, calm video to do, you know what I mean? Go ahead and get a cool walk around first. I was trying to find a good, but oh, hold on, we can't go back there now. You know what I mean? Are we good now? I was trying to find a spot for y'all to record this video. So I was going through a bunch of gravel, bunch of dirt and stuff, but yeah, got washed up as y'all can tell in the previous little clip, you know what I mean? But shit, she look real nice, especially with the views. Let's go get the view of the background. Whew. Go ahead and get in the mirror too. Good from all angles. That's so let's go ahead and get right into it. Like I said, we can't have that going on right there. You know we can't have that going on right there. So that's all gone. Man. There you go, way better. Let's get to it now. So to start off, I have a lot of cosmetics done. I got the full list on my phone right here. Well, can y'all see that? Yeah, I see the full list right there. So it's a lot of cosmetics. No performance mods on my car currently. I am not gonna lie, I'm really thinking about tuning my Jeep for real. I have 175,000 miles, so y'all let me know if I should tune it. People say it don't matter how many miles you have, as long as you take care and do the basic maintenance, you'll be good. But I don't know, I might fuck around and get a whole new whip. But let's go ahead and start off with the matte black sunroof. I said matte black, probably about like $100. Got the matte black mirrors. They not my OEM color paint, obviously. Matte black mirrors on both sides. You know what I mean? Black grill. Just a full chrome delete, pretty much. Matte black grill. Black rims. I like black rims a lot. People who say they don't like black rims, something's wrong with you. Something's really wrong with you. Black wheels. chat.
Maybe.
Did the black fog light housing.
It's kind of chipping away now, but yeah, the black fog light housing right there.
This is not a regular G front bumper. So what I did was, this is the OEM front bumper, and I got these little Model 3 Tesla add-ons, and it's just, it had what's the name, double side 3M tape. As y'all can see, I color matched it right here, and if you look under, carbon fiber all around, and then color matching on the outside. So I wanted to just do a different look because it came full carbon. I didn't like it full carbon. Wanted to do a different look. Don't see people doing this at all. Then I got a bumper lip. This is not the regular bumper lip that people be having. The regular one, I'm gonna put a clip right here. Yeah, the regular one is too basic for me. It's just, it don't look different. Obviously, y'all see the GTR headlights. It was about $500. I will be putting how much about everything costs, because I haven't even really like tallied it up. About $500 for the lights. I changed my OEM bulbs, so it's kind of like a bluish tint. It's not regular white. Then I got color changing fog lights. As y'all can see right now, they're yellow. Go on my phone real quick. Let's go back right here. Yellow, change to blue, red, purple, green. This is why I really have it on, that little teal green to match my accents. Like any color for, I can go here, go to styles, make it pause, red, I mean pause, blue. I can be the police. Where the police at? That's it's about, I mean, so just cool little add-ons. Rainbow strobe, I can slow down the rainbow strobe like that. Boom, boom, change colors just like this. A whole bunch of different things that you can do in here, but I be having it on. And then my white, sadly my white stopped working on that side. I don't know why, but I just have it on yellow or teal, or I just change it up whenever, however I'm feeling. So your normal G comes with 225 55 17. So I wanted just to have I'm rear wheel drive, so I wanted to be wider in the back. I had 225s in the front, but now I am full around 235 55 17. Just went up with the overall width 235 55 17. Like I said, all G's come with 225s all around. I did that just so, like I said, rear wheel drive, get a little bit more grip on the road. And I put it on the front just so it could just look even and sit more flush with the car. As y'all can see, does a good job of doing that. Next on the list will be the matte black wrap side skirts. So people don't really notice, but these are indeed tinted. I mean, I said tinted. This is wrapped matte black at the bottom. Just a little add-on that I did. And then the matte black bottom bumper, also got that wrapped. Y'all can tell the difference between, this is matte black and that's my blue slate color. It's just about to touch the detail, really. That's how I look at it. Also have 20% smoked taillight tint. I was gonna do the 5% straight blackout, but I think the smoke just give it like a better look, honestly. Not too red, not too black. You can still see them. Carbon fiber spoiler, obviously. Boom. Oh, carbon. There's a lot of different spoilers that you can get for these. I just like this one because it goes over the little, you don't know what I'm talking about. It's like a little chrome piece right here. I snapped that off, put the whole spoiler on top. I already noticed it. Got the rear diffuser. This is a Q50 diffuser, believe it or not. I have quad tips as well, 4-inch quad tips Q50 diffuser. What I did was I cut them off, or I had my guy Chino cut them off, because, well, I actually have them in my trunk. This is what was cut off. So I can see they supposed to fit like this, but once again, I have quad tips, so I had to cut them off and just have it set in the middle. And these diffusers had all loved the look a lot. As I said, my quad 4-inch tips, just with a muffler delete only. Hope y'all can see that right there. Titanium tips. Another pretty obvious thing looking at the back is my tag cover. I got this tag cover for video purposes only, just because I do YouTube. I want people looking at my tags, you know, all that extra stuff. So that's for video purposes only. I do not do anything illegal with that. So y'all can obviously see the little teal accents. That's just regular tape from Amazon, regular teal thin tape from Amazon. I just put it all around just to add, like I said, attention to detail around the car. About $5-$10. Now, a question that I get a lot is, what percent tint do you have? I like dark tint. I don't know where y'all from. I'm from Baltimore. You look left and right, tint is a must. Dark tint at that, not a must, but for me, it's a must. Windshield tint is a must, okay? So I have 3% on my side. These are not fives, these are 3%. You cannot see in at all. Even if you can hover a little bit, maybe it's a little, you can see in. But 3% all the way around, back windshield 3% all the way around. Then my windshield, I'm probably gonna, a lot of people think it's 20, it's not 20. It is 15 on my windshield. But it kind of looks like darker than 15, honestly. Y'all can see, y'all can't see Nathan through that thing. And I mean, broad daylight, I could be in my car, y'all wouldn't even know. That's just how I like it. Let me go ahead and answer y'all questions now about if I can see. I can see. I'm gonna lie, broad daylight, I'm good. I can see. At nighttime, I can see unless there's no street lights. That's when I gotta kind of put down my windows and see, you feel me, what's going on. But as long as there's street lights, I'm good. And I also have 20/20 vision. I don't wear glasses, I don't wear contacts, so that also helps me a lot. Should have said this earlier, but obviously what goes along with chrome delete is the black window trim. Those come chrome. And then a small attention to detail is the blind spot mirrors. These help a lot. These help a lot. Because, you know, sometimes when, you know, we don't got that little blind spot assistant light that be popping on some cars or on the newer cars, we don't got that. So getting that extra add-on to your mirror is going to help you a lot, help you not get into accidents. That's like getting that right there, it's like a double head check. You look at that. Oh yeah, you good. Go ahead, cut. You know what I mean? Last two things I believe I did on my exterior is this 3.7 badge. Don't make fun of me. I know it's a Mustang 3.7 badge, but I really didn't care. I just put it on there because I feel like the regular Infiniti 3.7s are a tad bit too small. I want the pop. I like how it pops. I see the attention to detail with the teal dot in between. And about the last, very, very last thing I did was just change my tag light. They come like piss yellow. I really can't see because I got this thick tag cover on, but they come piss yellow. I'll just change it to bright white, you know, just to make it brighter, make it not look old. And we're gonna get into the interior mods right now. So to start off with the interior, one of the first things I got was the full carbon film, full carbon trim. You can see full, it's everywhere. So the back seats, right there, and also these seats right there. Just a cool mod, make the interior look a little bit more sporty than the regular silver trim, or if you have wood trim in your G. Next thing I did was the steering wheel cover. This was a gift. I get a lot of questions about where this I got this cover from. This was a gift, so I really do not know. I really can see. Really do not know where I got it from. Next thing is this little carbon middle steering wheel sticker. I don't know what you want to call that. And then you can see I have also red trim around this. Red trim right here, red carbon trim right here. I'm thinking about getting the red carbon trim for this section just so it's not uneven, so it looks proportional and all that. Very similar to the piss yellow tag lights. They come with piss yellow dome lights. So I changed those to blue all the way around. These blue, everything blue. What else is blue? The backs is blue. My trunk light, it's a blue trunk light. Pretty much it. Got the infinity pillow right there. I need to get another one, really. Something happened with that. I don't even want to get into, for real. You know what I mean? And then one more last thing that I love. I'm a music type of guy. So when I'm cruising and when I just, you know, want to just relax, I like bass. I want to be able to hear. I want to vibrate listening to my music, for real. So I went ahead. Don't mind the messy trunk. Oh, I got to cover that tag. You know what I mean? But don't mind the messy trunk. 12s right there. Y'all can't see the watch. Y'all can't see the amp. The amp is ducked off back there. Ducked off in the cut. I believe it's a 1500 watt amp or something like that. But yeah, they knock. They thump. I'm going to put a cool sound clip right now. That's it, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed the video, enjoyed the mod list. Like I said, I'm really thinking about performance mods. Thinking about getting test pipes, long tube intakes, exhaust, and a tune. Maybe. Very high chance. That's not even a high chance. It's 50-50. Contemplating it, but y'all let me know if I should tune my baby or not. Let's get one more good look. Like, comment, subscribe. Share it to a friend and hit that bell down below so get the post notifications. And yeah, that's it. Hope y'all enjoy y'all day. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. I'm out.